think of, I hear affordable housing, and obviously, you know, I'm still in my mid-30s, I have friends who are building homes and everything like that. And when I hear affordable housing, I always think of quality of life. You know, what kind of quality of life do you want with obviously the conversation of subsidized housing comes up, but I truly don't think government has a big role in affordable housing. I don't like big government. I don't like government regulating housing, because that's when we get the crud that comes in, stays in, it comes with crime and drugs. So I'm just going to tell you my stance on affordable housing is really just kind of stepping back. Government shouldn't play a big role in affordable housing. That's my personal stance. You know, you can vote with me August 23rd. But affordable housing, to me and my husband, it looked like my girls sharing a bedroom for 5 years. You know, the little girls share a bedroom because we couldn't afford that fifth bedroom. We built 4 bedrooms. You know, I have friends who are like, oh, we can't afford $450,000 house. Okay, so you might have to get the $225,000. I don't think government needs to play a role in affordable housing. I think we're going to get overtaxed. We're going to wind up in a hole we don't want to be in.